How excited we are to get ideas like this from you.
Yeah, Lord, we hated grubs.
Well, that's a relief for me as well to be out of that, you know?
Can I ask a question? Do you think this here boy is too cheerful?
Well, yes, that's what we were saying earlier, that it needs to...
I know, but just...
Sure.
Would it help if the hippos were dirty? If the colors were more like... What's the issue?
Well, I'm not an expert, but this is what I explained. It's not just dirty. Grubs is darkness. Yeah. You understand?
We understand, John.
You know, English people are so racist to me. Calling me chink all the time.
That's horrible.
Chinky boy, chinky boy. Hello, chinky boy. But Chinese people completely different.
Yeah, of course.
Because Chinese people are so smelly.
Yes. Can't say that.
Oh, yes, it's true. Burping, farting always. Of course, it doesn't matter. Your culture is different. If you are smelly for your culture, fine. I agree. This is my culture.
Jesus Christ,
man. He's sort of allowed, isn't he?
He's not Chinese, is he?
Turn into Chinese if you have too much noodle. I see proof in temple in Japan. Chinese people go into toilet, when they come out, poo everywhere. Wow, even on roof.
On the roof.
He means to see.
Seriously, what are they doing in there? Throw around with a paintbrush. Poo painting, Chinese poo. Get my poo from
that's
the bottom, shade on the
that's
ceiling.
Enough.
Most kind.
Stop it.
Tell people. World is just awful. Bash, 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 bash. Never stop. Have to understand world is just... Otherwise, this picture is stupid. How can I draw this stupid picture?
Sean.
Hold it down.
It's okay. We're going to go.
Put them down. Excuse me. Hold it. Meeting. I'm having a meeting. You are checking on my sweat. I know you are.